I just did, this is what I've been doing lately for traps. I call it a band drop set. I take the heaviest band I have, which is an average band, and I go for max reps. And when I get done with that, I go to the light band and max out the reps there. Then I go to a monster band or monster mini band, and then I go to a mini band and I rep out with that. But I stop at 24 reps, and usually I'll do two sets of this, two drop sets, and that'll be it for my trap work. And just figured I'd show it to you guys. Hope it helps. Take care.